In this video, now we will solve reduce any fraction to the simplest form. Okay, so how to reduce this fraction 20 by 32 in the simplest form? What we have to do actually is, we know we have to take out the factors of 20. Okay, so you know how to take out the factors of 20. So factors of 20 by 32, and we have to take out the factors of 20. So 20 is usually this 4 into 5 is 20. But since we are taking the factors of 20, so 4 also will be 2 into 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20. So we have to write it as 2 into 2 into 5. Okay? And again, 32 now. 32 we know now. 32, as we take out the factors of 32, it will become 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, which means 32, if you take out the factor, 2 16 are 32, 2 8 are 16, 2 2 are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. So total 1 2 3 4 5. So 5 2s are there. So what we have to do while reducing the simplest form is, as we take out the factors of these both numbers, we will now cancel out the numbers that is common in here. Okay, cancel all the common numbers, like 2 this 2 and this 2 will get cancelled, this and this 2 will get cancelled. Okay, and remember, we cannot cancel here, we can only cancel the number that is in numerator or in denominator. Okay, now what all remains? Okay, 5 is remaining over here, so 5 we will write it as like that only. So there is 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, so 8 will remain. So we have reduced this into the lowest term, that is 5 by 8. Similar way, now we will do question number B over here. So what we have to do here also, same 44, we have to take the factors of 44. So you have to do right, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 22 it is. So 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 11 it is. So 11 1s are 11. So my after the factor is done of this 44, the number is 2 into 2 into 11. By again we will do factors for 66. Okay, so we will do by 2 3s are 6, 2 3s are 6. Again 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3. So 11 1s are 11. So now factors of 66 is 2 into 3 into 11. Now you have to cancel what all is common in numerator and the denominator. So you cancel 2 here, cancel 11 here. What is remain is 2 by 3. Okay, one more question we will do that. Okay, sometimes what happens, there is 4 by 16. Okay, this what we have to do now, again the fraction, we will have to take the factors of 4. It is 2 into 2. It's very simple. Now factors of 16, if we take 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. It is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So what we have to do, we have to cancel out 2 and 2, again cancel out 2 and 2. So if we cancel out, let's say, all the numbers from the numerator, okay, we cannot write it as 0, but we know that all the factors are, have, it's getting, it has 1 as the number. okay? So 1 as the number, so what we have to write? If there's all number getting cancelled, so we have to write 1 and 2 2's are, we will write 4. Okay, so in this way, you can do the question.